is. I'm filming an update video for the my fans.
What'd you tell them so far?
Well, I was just trying to walk through the situation.
You're not supposed to talk about it.
Yeah, no, I know. I'm not saying anything I'm not supposed to. I'm just keeping it general, but I need to kind of give them an update so they know what is going on. I don't want to not post a video and not show what's inside the safe, have everyone so curious, freaking out what's inside and not show for a minute.
I don't want to get... Just make sure you're not saying anything you're not supposed to.
Yeah, I'm not saying anything, that's a part. I gotta give them an update.
I mean, what'd you tell them?
I was just telling them kind of like some of the stuff that's happened since last time we filmed you. I think it's probably okay, right?
And he didn't
an explanation of what's going on. You guys are, I feel like you guys need to know there's been so much that's happened since that I feel like you guys deserve to know what has been going on since then. So I'm trying to give you the best update that I can. Sorry.
I'm saying I had better.
As long as you think that, we're gonna be safe.
Yeah. I think we'll be okay. I'll look through the video footage again before I upload it just to make sure that I'm more comfortable with this video so we can keep ourselves safe. But, guys, I think it's really important for you guys to have this update, so thank you so much for watching. Thank you for your patience, your support, and everything. It means the Hummer trying to drive over it, and we even dropped it off, like, the huge lift. Now. Okay, can you guys flip this over?
Okay. I think now I'm going to go to pry this door open. Let's see. Ready? Oh, it's so loose, it's going to come out.
Oh, yeah. Oh, God.
Try to open it for 1,000 years. Cause it was really 1,000 years. And then they got it open. And they found something there. And they couldn't show it on YouTube till after they called the police. And then he even said it in the video. He was like, authorities look through my stuff, like through my footage, to see if like what happened and stuff like that. So, see something.
So Liz just got off the phone with the police. What, they said they're gonna be here in a few minutes, right?
Yeah, they said they're coming.
Okay, so the police are on their way right now. I'm really nervous. I never actually called the police before. We cleaned up a little bit. We put the safe behind us. We hid it in this area here. Hopefully you guys can't tell because it's hidden with all the construction. We wrapped it up in there to kind of hide it. We thought that was a better spot than hiding it in the garage because someone's looking there to look in the house, but they're probably not going to just look there. I don't know. I didn't really know what to do. I'm kind of freaking out. So we're just kind of waiting for the police. I'm not really sure what to do until the police show up, Liz. So.
I know, I'm so antsy.
I guess we can't really do anything until they do get here. Okay, the police are here, guys. Okay,
look.
I'm actually nervous. I never called the cops on myself
look,
before.
I'm
so
at,
I hope this is
look,
a,
I see. We have a robot picture.
Special agent Hanson from the FBI. Special agent Marcus.
Where are you?
I called the police.
Yeah,
no one like police officers.
MPD handed this over to us because this could be a matter for a federal investigation.
Hey, this is Val. In the middle of crime scene with what you made and stuff.
Federal?
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Okay.
So, have you got the property around here somewhere?
Yeah. Yeah,
yeah,
we can wrap that thing up here to play.
Okay.
You got a mine.
We didn't really know what to do. I mean, that was best to kind of let him find out.
Like,
we had a native climate storm right here. Right. It's going to be 100% sleep. So we have the safe. And so it's all right here. We got it open because we cut the lock off the plastic cutter. And then when we found out what was inside, we called you guys.
So you know what's inside?
Yeah.
Did you touch anything inside?
Just a little bit, because a little bit fell out, but I put it back in and we hit the safe over this way.
Martin, do you have your gloves on?
I do.
Yes, sir. I'm going to have to take about a half step back.
Which way? Step
away from the safe size. Excuse us for just a second.
Oh boy. Guys, I'm getting really nervous. I don't know if I should we tell them to leave? Should we just tell them that we shouldn't have called them over? We'll just take care of it ourselves.
What are you even doing wrong?
I don't know, guys. I think they're gonna help us figure this out. Help us figure out.